I just heard the YMCA. What's up, you guys? Hey, what's happening, everybody? I'm glad you guys are jumping on here with me. I hope everybody's doing great. It's been beautiful here in Nashville today. It looks like it's kind of clouding up all of a sudden, so I hope I get through this. I just heard something, some kind of announcement coming in. Rain's on its way. What's happening? Indiana in the house. What's going on? Cleveland, how are you guys? I'm happy to see you guys. Some quick housekeeping. If you haven't been watching on social media, we got a new song coming out next Friday, May 20th. You guys check it out. We'd love for you to listen and share it. It's called Go Where the Love Is. We thought about you guys. We thought about a bunch of crazy stories, putting all this stuff together. You know, and we talked about what is home, and that I think I asked y'all a couple of weeks ago, means something different to everybody. Pretty awesome. Coco's here with me if you hear her scratching around underneath me. I don't know what's going on. Maybe she knows something about the weather. What's happening? Georgia in the house, man. Glad to see you guys. Kentucky. Alan, what's happening, man? It's raining already there, you said. Oh, wow. Okay, it may be coming towards us, and it feels like it's clouding up. There's supposed to be an incredible moon event tonight, an eclipse. I hope you guys can see it wherever you are. The blood moon. I was hopeful that I was going to be able to see it. It's kind of clouded up right now, but hopefully we'll see it. And California. Oh, man, I hope you feel better, man. Hey, Speedwagoner, I hope you feel better, man. M-Town in the house, glad to see you. Texas, what's up? Iowa, thank you guys so much for tuning in. This is so great. I think about this each Sunday. This gets exciting. I hope my friend, Mr. Liam, I hope you're watching. I was talking to you earlier. I hope you got on here. Anyway, very excited. Go Where the Love Is. You guys know Little Girl Blue has been out since December, so it's been bouncing around. There's some platforms you can go to, all your digital platforms. It's on YouTube if you want to check it out on a static video. Also, Trip the Light, fantastic. Man, we're coming up with these good, kind of concepts for our songs. We're letting them out one at a time. I thought I'd give y'all a little bit of sneak peeks today on maybe play a couple. I've played them through the COVID stuff that I was kind of working on. I've done them for you a couple of times. I might play you a couple of those. Also, Mitzi, I don't know if she's on here or not, but happy birthday, man. Happy belated if you're watching. I hope that you see this. And let's do a little something here. A little thing here called Time and the Tide, okay? Yeah. Something like that. Oh boy, shameless plugs on here tonight. Bastards of Bill, if you guys haven't checked it out, man, they're still available on vinyl. You can go on, if you want to reach out to us, send me a direct message. I'll be happy to point you in the direction to pick this up through Frontiers. I think you can get it on Amazon. And also, excuse me, Tortora Unplugged. Live from Lafayette's in Memphis. This was such a fun night. We had a great time. I don't know if you can see the back or not, but that's kind of what the stage looked like. And we owe this all to Mr. Jim Green. I think about him every time I look at this record, every time I think about it. He was the promoter that helped us put this on, and he was a really good friend of our band. He helped us do so many shows in Memphis, from everywhere, from the Bank Plus Amphitheater to Minglewood, all the places that you saw us in Memphis the past few years. He was part of that, and he passed away, but he's still with us, man. He's part of this project, and I think about him every time that happens. He made us make sure that we recorded the show. It was going to be a very cool event, so I think about him all the time. Honestly, I think I still have a voicemail of us talking about that. Some people had been asking about this. Hopefully we're gonna get these repressed, the Wild America. We had such a great time doing these vinyls. They're kind of hard to find. Somebody had written me about them, the Surprise Attack. These are kind of hard to find, but we're working on getting the rights to these things so we could get them printed out for you. So we had such a great time working on all these. As I was looking around, this is kind of funny, man. I found this. I don't know if anybody's even ever seen this. This was Cold Fever and Faith Healer 45. This is really taking it back. It was kind of funny when I was pulling those out. It fell out. But you guys can find these online. Reach out to me. I'll be happy to direct you. And I've had some people writing in. We had some a friend from our high school that passed away about a week ago. And I just want to let everybody know, man, back home in Memphis, that I was thinking about them. And you guys be sure and continue to check on each other. Even though we're coming out of COVID and everybody's getting back open and we're getting out to see everybody, there's still people going through a lot of things where we need to, you know, lean on each other. So it's really important. You don't know how important you are to somebody else. Man, just a call or an encouraging word or something can go a long way. And oh yeah, man, people in here talking about it. But I was thinking about just people that are going through a hard time. I know we've had conversations on here of lifting each other up. I've been working on some things here. And I worked on a piano thing with my son. Well, it's time to say goodnight. Never say goodbye. Something like that. I think I may have felt it sprinkle out here. If I jump up and tear out running, you guys will know that I started feeling raindrops out here. You guys will catch it live on Facebook, the downpour. Anyway, we're so excited about these new songs, and I loved working on that one with my son Isaac. He was kind of turned into a really great musician, man. He's went way further than I ever could on instruments and stuff. Hey, Rachel, what's happening? April, what's up? Thanks, man. Excited. We're working on new stuff. Go check out Trip the Light Fantastic. Listen to Little Girl Blue. If y'all could, try them back to back. Listen to them, see what they sound like. We're working with Adam Hill out of Memphis. We actually met Adam through the Ardent connection. I'm sporting my colors tonight. Ardent, love Ardent, and Mr. John Fry, Paul Eversole, Joe Hardy, John Hampton, Ken Whitehead, all those people that were there. We had such a great time. It was just crazy. If we weren't on the road, we were at Ardent driving people nuts. Attention, please. The enemy never sleeps. chasing profit, looking for souls to feed. And we're going crazy. I'm already gone. An invitation reads, we request your presence, please. Conversations and confessions with the company you keep. And we're going crazy. There's still hope there. Caught licking on here. Excuse me, at somebody saying something. Excuse me, that was funny. Fumble fingers. Hey man, we're on here live. I'm going for it. I had somebody ask if I would do a little bit of Phantom Rider, man, to take us out. I'll be happy to do that. Listen, thank you guys for all the messages. Thank y'all for listening each week and just checking in, and pay attention to our social media and your web email. If you guys have not signed up, please go to tortoramusic.com. We got a surprise for you that we want to send out to you. I think you guys will be excited about it. I think it's something that you'll be interested in. Anyway, send me messages. I'm happy. You can direct message me on here. I can direct you towards merch or show dates. Oh, by the way, that's a really important one too. Masquerade, Mr. Brad Lee. We can't wait. July 31st, it's going down, man. Philadelphia, get ready. There's so many great bands on this. We're going to have such a great time. Brad is always, his whole team, they're so professional. Everybody has such a great time. This is a lot of work has gone into this. This thing has been planning, and Brad has been working with it. The bands have all been excited about it. So we can't wait. We can't wait to see you guys. July 30th, Friday night, is going to be a great show. We're there on Saturday, so you guys keep watching. If you need information, just reach out. We'll be happy to do it. The pain leaves behind them. The shadow grows darker and weakens the soul. It takes you away and the winds are blowing cold. Something like that. Oh man, listen, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for all your messages, and thanks for checking in. Thank y'all so much for your tips. They're never expected, but much appreciated. Thank y'all for doing that. And also, right above me is a pre-save link for Go Where the Love Is. I just want to make sure you guys are keeping up. It's coming up, what's today, the 15th? So yeah, Friday, new Torah tune. Can't wait for you guys to hear it. I'm so excited. I'm excited. I want to hear what you guys think about it. We're having fun. As long as you guys are digging it, we're just going to keep putting songs together and throwing them out. Somebody had asked if we're going to, you know, do a full project or press up vinyl or something. Eventually, I think we'll get there. Whether it's, you know, some kind of EP, or if we just go ahead and put together some kind of Torah P piece of merch package or something for you guys. We're definitely all about it. We're having fun. We got a whole stack of songs that we're working on. We just wanted to kind of take our time. After we did the Bastards of Bill record, we did that one so fast. We did that in about 8 days, and we recorded it pretty much live. We just wanted to take our time and have fun, you know, being creative and thinking about it. And you guys gave us a lot of stories, man, from about 2017 to about 2020. We had a ball coming to see all you guys everywhere, so we had a lot of inspiration to pull from, and stories to think about, and people that we were so excited to hang out with. And we're looking forward. We don't have a lot of shows announced yet, but we're working on some things. Masquerade is definitely one that we want to be watching for. Memphis, whoever's on here from Memphis, man, y'all keep your eyes open, and everybody on here, wherever you're watching, we're probably going to do a home show. We did Bill Street Music Fest, but that was more of kind of a festival setting, and we're going to come home and do one that has a little bit more time on the show, and it'll give us a little more freedom on the song selection and gear and crazy guitar tunings and all that kind of stuff that we do. That's a little more challenging out on the road when we're flying and bringing only limited equipment and stuff. So I think we'll freak out at home. That should be coming up at some point. We're ready, and I know we're ready to get back home and see everybody. So anyway, listen, I hope you guys have a great night. Hey, look up, man. If it's not raining, if it's not bad weather wherever you are, look at the sky tonight. The moon, it's a super moon, it's a blood moon, it's a exciting lunar event. You guys should check that out. Hopefully it's bringing in a lot of great, good mojo for everybody. And I hope that you guys are doing great. Y'all remember, check on each other. We're still together, we're hanging out. After 2 years of doing this thing on Sunday sunset sessions, we're still hanging and doing this together, so I'm excited. Super flower moon, thank you, Aaron. Awesome. It's the super flower moon, man. It sounds awesome. I gotta get in on this action. I need some good mojo. You guys have a great night. Enjoy yourself. Watch your email this week. We're gonna be sending y'all some notes, some surprises. We got the song coming out Friday, Go Where the Love Is. You guys check it out. Take care of yourself, and y'all check on each other. See you later.